Hi everybody, today is day 185 of the Dress Project, and today's fact of the day is in 2005, the Department of Justice brought charges against 118 people for human trafficking and slavery, but only 45 were convicted, and that can be found in Slavery Today, so check that out. As always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and follow, and don't forget to donate to one of the links below. And as always, don't forget to have a great rest of your day. Bye!